Oh no! He doesn't have the point!
Now, you're going to all listen to me, or I'm going to start killing you all. Follow me. Everyone come down. Static, remember this? Remember him?
The squid spawner? That's from...
That's Squid Game! Look at that! Oh! Oopsie! What? There goes the last super serum on the server. Whoopsie daisy! No more super serum. Oh, that is such a shame. I'm so sorry, Static. Oh, you have no more super serum. Oh,
hey, Static,
no.
I don't think he's changed ever since dying.
I'm gonna lay down a few ground rules for this party. First of all, that squid in there is not to be killed. If you kill that squid, I will kill you. Pretty simple. Second, if you try and leave the party before I say the party's over, then I will also kill you. Oh! I almost forgot. The most important rule, everyone! Say it with me! Have fun! Have fun! The most important rule!
Have fun! Yeah!
Have fun!
Now, let's start the first game. I have a few, party games planned for you guys. It's gonna be really fun. Okay, so... basically, I've got to start a timer. You all have 20 minutes to kill each other. One of you needs to be dead in 20 minutes. I don't care who it is or how it happens. 20 minutes starts now. If one of you is not dead in 20 minutes, then I'm going to kill all of you.
Yeah, we should talk it out. Okay, there's obviously no easy way to decide this, but I think we all need to simply choose the most logical course. Mm-hmm. We need to get out of this situation with as few casualties as possible. Fade and Hungry aren't... They weren't in the war. It's very...
Yeah, we weren't in any war yet. This is our first, time ever doing anything.
I was...
Okay, well, you weren't. Despite Blue being on 3 lives, you have the head of architecture duties, and also you... You're quite important to the town of Solitus, anyways.
No, you guys don't all have to agree on who dies, right? You know.
That's true, but then...
I mean, I feel like it'd be in a better way.
Yeah, we definitely should. Fade has been showing extremely aggressive behavior.
Yeah, I don't really like
Out of the
Fade.
Two of them... Out of Fade. The two of them, as much as I hate to say this... I simply prefer Hungry's presence. Remember, yes, these are 3 lives. He'll have 2 more.
Okay, you know what? You know what? Guys,
smoother than me, and I'm saying
he deserves to live. Kill me.
Just do it.
No, everyone.
Just do it.
Really? No self-preservation. Come on. Where's that survival spirit?
Give your glasses.
I think it's been decided.
3 times.
Freshy, are you going to do
Fade,
it?
Hey, do you really want to die?
I can do it if you want.
I don't
want
to die.
Okay. Better run, Fade. You better run.
Don't.
Fade.
Oh.
Fade, I'm gonna make... Fade, come here.
Come on, they can't kill you if you get away. Why are you just gonna let them kill you? Oh, that's unfortunate. That's unfortunate.
Oh my god.
Alright, how did you guys enjoy that?
Horrible.
Yeah.
Not little.
Helix.
You're the worst. Do we got a Yelp review we gotta do?
How do you think I felt doing...
I think you felt great. I mean, better him than you.
No, I felt horrible. I've killed enough people.
Why are you doing this?
What kind of question is that?
Why are you doing this? Why are you doing this to everyone?
He's doing this because he's like Helix. He doesn't change.
He's not like Helix.
No one changes.
You know,
he's like my mind.
And all my memories. There's one memory that really... captured me, if I could say it. It was something that Veracity said. The man you killed, you remember him? The man that you murdered in cold blood? You wanna know what he said?
What?
We're already killing each other. May as well have fun doing it. Am I right? This is what you guys do, is you kill each other, so let's have some fun, right? That's why I have this party. This is what you guys like to do. Right? I thought you guys would be enjoying this. You know? You know, you guys have some time until the next game. Why don't you go all, you know, celebrate. You guys all survived the first game. Isn't that exciting?
At the cost of one of our own.
And you killed him. Freshie, you killed him. Just another...
It's not his fault. It's
another death to your name out of the countless.
Not mine.
Never mind.
Hello, Static. What you doing up here? Shouldn't you be hanging out with all your friends?
Oh.
Hello?
Gifted?
Yeah, hi. After that sumo debacle, I said to come in here and hide out for a bit, because, I don't know, this party seemed kind of suspicious.
Uh-huh.
So... What's been happening down there?
Like my armor gifted?
I do, you're a netherite. With
yeah, it's...
blue jeans on.
Yeah, it's your armor.
well, why do you have my armor?
Well, it's my crown.
Yeah, you're actually lucky. You got to stay up here and avoid the fun down there. Why don't you tell him about it, Static? Why don't you tell him about it, Static?
Well, he's essentially announced that the entrance is now blocked off, and he made us decide which one of each other to kill.
I think we're gonna have the next game in a moment. You wanna come down to the living room? Actually, how about everyone come up to the church? That's a better idea. Everyone come up to the church. That's all right. Now, if I may, the next game is a personal favorite of mine. It's a lot of fun. We're gonna be playing hide and seek in the mansion.
That's not fun.
I know, that's a lot of fun, right? You guys have 5 minutes to hide.
So if we get caught, do we die?
If I catch you, I will kill you. Once the 20 minutes is up, I will stop killing. Time starts now.
Oh no!
Oh, we're all gonna die!
We're all so screwed.
You have 5 minutes, have fun hiding. Alright, and now you're down to 2 minutes. Mm-hmm. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, my 20 minutes starts now. All right, where are you guys? You know what, if you hit on the first floor, you are so bold, I'm not even gonna check the first floor. You got, yeah, that's a bold move. That's a very bold move. I'm going straight down to the second floor. Oh, Freshie, uh-oh. Freshie, come back here. Freshie, where have you gone off to? Huh? Where have you gone? Freshie, come back. Come back. Come on, Freshie. Don't run from me. I just wanna have some fun. 5 is what I need. Oh, what is that noise? Why do I hear someone lighting something? Come on, all right, you know what? Let's go right to the fun part. Someone is back here. I know that. Someone is definitely back here. Ooh, and it looks like 5 minutes are up. Someone down here? Come on now, we can talk this out. I know someone's down here. Oh, look at that, lad. Lad, you wanna talk about it? Lad.
Fuck you.
Lad, give me one reason not to kill you right now. How about this? I'll give you 5 seconds to run. I like a chase. 5, 4, Three.
I don't even know how I got here.
1-0. That is unfortunate, lad. Oh, lad, that was a poor choice, lad. Why down here? Lad, you know it's over. Lad, accept your fate. It's over. Lad, give me the annoying orange, and I'll give you 5 seconds to live. Why can I not break this? Can I not break this moth head? Is this unbreakable? Hold on.
No.
Let go.
Static. Oh, why are you trying to do? Save your friend here. He's toast. Static, you want to kill you?
I'm gonna break the pickaxe.
I'll let you decide. I'll leave Lad here and not kill him, or I'll kill you. You have 5 seconds to run, or I'm killing you.
I will.
Five, four.
I volunteer.
Lad.
Annoying orange.
Lad.
What's happening?
Go.
I am dead.
Leave. Get out.
Am I gonna run, Static? I gotta get this annoying orange. I'll give you time. Oh, and I got it really quickly. That's unfortunate for you.
I'm finding these devils. I'm not even hiding.
Interesting. It seems like you all want to just end up dying. I have still over half my time left, and I've already killed one of you. Anyone down here playing with Squid Game? Oh, I have 8 minutes and 37 seconds. That's enough to kill one of you.
What?
Next person I see.
Fun, if you ask me.
Oh, that is so unfortunate, Killin' Joke.
Hey, I can make a deal. I can make a deal.
Oh, give me a deal. Do you know where someone is?
Gifted 1-1 is right next to me. If you just don't kill me, kill him. He's right.
Oh,
next
I love it when you rat out your friends. That's so fun.
He's right here.
Break it.
He's right here.
Break that.
He's running away. He's going that way.
Jesus Christ, bro. I knew that was happening.
All right, Killin' Joke. Free to go. Oh, Gifted.
Hey, I
might want to run, Gifted. Gifted, I'm right here. You want me to? Okay.
I know where you are.
Gifted, I'm watching this and Skellix doesn't even know.
Hi. How are you? Listen.
Oh, give me one reason not to kill you. Give me one reason not to kill you.
Okay, what if I make you, what if we like, what if I told you where two people are? Blue and Deshoni are right, Blue and Static are right above me on the next floor. Literally right above me that way. I see both their name tags right there.
On the next floor? I don't know about that one. I don't know about that one. I'll trust you on that one. Let's see. Blue and Static. Anyone? Right above you, you say? That would mean...
They were right above me, yes.
Where are they now?
Hold on, let me see.
Okay.
Yeah, blue is now right below you.
Oh, you're such a great friend.
And he just went into the... He is literally right to my right.
You're such a good friend.
Have one of those first games?
Oh, you're such a good friend. Where are you? Dude, where are you guys?
If he was gonna do that to me, then I... If Killer was gonna do that to me, then I would do
oh,
that.
Oh, no. You're all turning on each other. This is great. I love this. This is some good fun. You know, I know a spot that people are gonna hide in. Let's look in the Skellix poster. Oh, would you look at that? Blue, you're the lucky winner. Hello, Blue. Hello. Blue, why don't you give me one reason not to kill you right now? Let's have some fun here. Yeah. Give me something, man.
Sorry.
Give me something. You want to die, Blue? You want to die here?
Huh?
Quick game. That is a bad idea, Blue. That is a bad frickin' idea.
It's bad. Oh, shit.
Oh, now that was...
Protective glass. I can just sit...
Oh, Blue. Oh. Yeah, Blue. I got some bad news for you, bud. Yeah. I have the lever.
Oh, shit.
Ooh. That's unfortunate. Killin' Joke, you still here? You still in here? Killin', why don't you tell me where everyone is? Where is everyone? Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing now?
Fish,
come on.
Fish.
Stop that. Stop that. Killin', why don't you tell me where everyone is? Why don't you help me? See anyone close by?
I can't see anyone's name tags, so I'm stuck in here, so I'm kind of a sitting
duck.
That's
unfortunate. You know what? Let's add a bonus rule. There's 5 minutes left. If you guys can kill Gifted and Killin' Joke by the end of this, I will end the game if you can kill both of them. The little That's rats. Sad. Don't you want to eradicate the rats? Don't you want to eradicate the two rats amongst yourselves?
Isn't that a good idea? I was only a rat because someone ratted into me, man. I was a rat,
double rat, man. Alright,
fine.
Might
want to
run.
Hold on, what if I try to kill the others too?
Oh, that's a fun idea. Come with me. Tell me where they are. Be my helper.
Okay, I'll tell you. Well, they're all crouching right now.
Smart people.
Wait, hold on. I see one. Is that Freshy? Hold on. Hold on. Let me get my F3 coordinates up. Where's the direction?
Is he on the same?
I'm facing east right now. So if you go. If you go north, over there, Freshy was over there.
Oh, Freshy. 2 minutes are left. 2 minutes are left.
I have information on where Static Hive is.
Oh my.
He's near the squid game, Squid.
Is he?
Yes, I saw him down
there. You motherfucker.
Hey,
come on, Static. I'm just trying to live.
No one is around here, really? Where have they gone to?
No, I'm not seeing any name tags. Which means they're scrouch.
He went upstairs. Static?
Right now, I am roaming for people right now.
Where did you see Static go? Yeah, look for them.
Briefly saw him upstairs. Like,
help me kill him. 18 seconds.
Yeah,
16,
I did see that
15,
too.
15. 14. 13. 12. 11.
Wait, did I
10,
just see someone?
9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1.
It's over.
All right, everyone, come on out. Game is over. You all made it.